Here at Multnomah Falls, it is every bit as gorgeous as it's always been. The water is still flowing, the lodge is still here, and people are still flocking for photos. But you'll also notice fences up, signs, warning of rockfall, and construction equipment. Look a little closer and you'll see charred remnants of the Eagle Creek fire that broke out in September. It burned nearly 50,000 acres. For Mariah Verity, seeing the face of her beloved Columbia River Gorge changed like this is tough.
Honestly, it was one of the most heartbreaking things to hear.
Trails are still closed all over.
We lost access to 121 miles of trail in the gorge.
That's why an organization called Oregon's Kitchen Table has kicked off a crowdfunding campaign today. The goal is to raise money to restore closed off trails near Multnomah Falls.
The gorge has given so much to us over these years, and so this is a chance for us to really recommit ourselves to taking care of that really special place. And
so Verity says the crowdfunding efforts give her hope.
I think it's honestly so wonderful that people are doing that, and I think it's important, and I'm incredibly grateful to see people trying to help recover after something so tragic.
The campaign is raising money for the trails outlined in yellow around Multnomah Falls. The goal is to reach $525,000 before March. The money will go toward clearing debris from the trails and other restoration work. The hope is that trails will open sometime this year. So far, more than $15,000 have been raised. If you'd like more information on how to donate, head to our website, kgw.com. At Multnomah Falls, Christine Pitawanich, KGW News.